Alrighty. Welcome back, everyone, to Redneck Gaming. I am Shu, and this is Universe Sandbox. I've been told that all of my friends are here on this little place called Earth. It is spinning way too fast. But all of my friends are here, and I figured this would be a good place to do a little torturing or experimenting. What I want to try to do today is I want to see what would happen if we added more clouds to the Earth. So basically, what would happen if the Earth was covered by nothing but clouds. So let's see if we can change the atmosphere to full clouds and see what would happen. Right now we are at 97.7% life likelihood. So what would happen to Earth if it became covered with clouds, 100% of them? Will humans still survive? Well, let's find out. What we're going to do is we're going to go over to our visuals. We're going to change the clouds to custom. We're going to change the map 1 to thick. We're going to change map 2 to thick. Our coverage to 100%. Then we're going to go up here to atmosphere, custom. Drop it down. We're going to change the occupancy to, we'll say 71%, so you can still kind of see it. So now we're going to go to your surface. We're going to see our average temperature is 24 Celsius, negative 81 Celsius, which let's go ahead and change these to Fahrenheit. So far, everything's looking pretty normal. We went down 0.1% as far as our life likelihood. That ain't too bad. Core temperature, it's still hot. Yeah, very hot. But we're still alive, so we're going to speed this up a little bit. Let's say 3 hours a second. Still no difference here. Let's check our surface. Still looking pretty good there. Looks like we're starting to drop a little bit. Let's speed up a little bit more. Look like we're dropping a little bit. We're losing some people. Let's speed up a little bit more. We're at 14 hours per second. Our surface temperature. Yeah, it's starting to drop now. Yeah, average temperature across the Earth is definitely dropping. Let's speed it up a little bit more. Let's go to 1 day per second. Yeah, we're starting to drop some people too. Average temperature's falling quick. Starting to get kind of chilly. We're only at 1 day per second. Wait till we hit 1 month a second. Well, there's half of a month per second. You can see the numbers dropping now. Look how cold it's getting, how fast it's getting. That means that we're probably dropping people quicker. Okay, now we're already in the negatives. We're only at 15 days per second. 92%, 91%. Oh, people dropping like crazy. Negative 30 degrees. Let's slow this thing down for a second. And let's see. Oh, all of the continents are iced over. Oh, let's take this back up to 71%. Let's speed this back up. Back to, here we go. Negative 40 degrees. 89% of the people. Okay, negative 50 degrees. That's our average temperature, which I don't see how you can have an average temperature that's higher than your maximum temperature. Our maximum temperature is negative 45. Minimum temperature, negative 218 degrees. Where is it negative 218 degrees? I don't even see it. Wow. Southeast Asia is negative 126. New Jersey is negative 75. Florida is negative 59. Wow. Alright, where are we at? 84% of the people still alive. And we are at negative 100 degrees Fahrenheit. A little balmy. Let's see. Alright, let's speed this up a little bit more. Alright, we're at 1 month per second. Now it's dropping quicker. 81% of life, and we're at negative 120 degrees, negative 260, negative 260 degrees is our minimum temperature. This is what would happen if the Earth was totally covered in clouds. Wow. Look at this. Negative 162 and negative 166. That's California. Negative 108. That ain't too bad. Florida, negative 110. Let's see, where we at now? 75% of life is still here. Man, we're doing pretty good. Average temperature, negative 166. Minimum temperature, negative 288. Our maximum, negative 159. That's like beach weather. Let's check out Australia. How hot is it there? Negative 133. Oh, them kangaroos are probably loving life. Antarctica? Nah, that's normal. It's minimum temperature on Earth is now negative 301 degrees. We're down to 71%. Wow, they're still alive. People are still alive. Alright, we need to speed this up some more. Alright, now we're at 4 months per second. People still alive. It's only negative 205 is our average temperature. Negative 316. Wow. this little ball of, I would say ball of green and blue, but I don't think it's green and blue anymore. It's pretty resilient. Alright, we're going to speed this thing up some more. Alright, we're at 1 year per second. Oh yeah, we're down to 62% of life at 1 year per second. And so far, 54 years have went by. Negative 355 degrees is our minimum temperature. Our average, negative 275. That's the average across the world. Count yourself lucky if you're in a place at the maximum temperature of negative 277 degrees. And we're fixing to hit 100 years. And we'll slow this thing down when we hit the 100 year mark. Alright, and we just hit 100 years. So I'm going to slow this thing down for a second. Alright, we have 52% of life. So just about half of the life is gone. And it's negative. Our average temperature is negative 300 degrees. Our minimum temperature is negative 376, and our maximum temperature is negative 288. I still don't like the point that there's still people alive. So, let's speed this thing back up. So now we're at 2 years per second, and now life is speeding up. So now we are, let's see. Yeah, it's getting colder quicker. We're at 170 years. And life is dropping. So what do you think the odds are if we get down to 30%? Well, we just hit 200 years. But if we get to 30%, and there's no clouds at all, how long it would take to get life back up to, say, 90%. Because we're coming up on it, and those numbers dropping even quicker. So I'm going to slow this back down. All right, so we're at 32.5%. We are at 259 years. So we're going to change our, oh gosh, we're going to change the clouds and everything. We're going to get rid of all of the clouds. So now, wow, that is just the Earth. That's what the Earth looks like after 259 years of nothing but clouds. So, what is our surface temperature? Average temperature, negative 368 degrees. Minimum temperature, negative 429. Maximum temperature, negative 334. So now we're going to run the clock fast forward. And we're going to see if life can come back or if it is permanently broken. So, and what was our life at? 32.5%. Our Earth similarity even dropped down to 26.9. Because you can barely make out, I think that's Africa right there. There's South America down there. Florida somewhere in there. There's California. Alrighty. Hawaii, somewhere, I guess, in there. So we're going to speed this up and let's see how long it takes. We're at year 259. Now we're doing, let's say 11 years per second. And all life has died. But let's see about the temperatures. Let's see if temps can drop. Or if it's just going to keep climbing. The temps don't look like they're dropping anymore. I mean, they've went down 2-3 degrees now. And we've went 1,000 years already. Yeah, unfortunately, it looks like we're stuck as a gigantic snowball. But I do have a laser. Not sure if this is gonna help any. It looks like as soon as I defrost it, it freezes right back up. Yeah, I don't think it's doing any good. Let's see if we can. See if we can give it more power. Oh boy. Yeah, as soon as I defrost this thing, it freezes right back up. So even with a, I don't know how many gigawatts that I put into this thing, but one zap with it defrosts the entire Earth. But then it just freezes back up, and if I push it twice, you can actually see it. It just destroys everything, and it just freezes right back up. So it becomes normal for a second. So yes, unfortunately, I think our snowball is permanently a snowball. Oh boy. Now, if I do it while it's slow, it looks like it takes a long time for it to cool down, but eventually it will cool down. Takes days for it to cool down, but once it does cool down, let's see if we can get in, see if we can catch it right in between. Where are we at? All right, so now there's water and land. Alrighty, I think I caught it right between water, land, and when stuff is starting to grow, or that's just the water that's forming. Yeah, I think that's just water. Water probably in grass and plant life. But unfortunately, it doesn't last too long. Because there's our snowball again. All right, my friends. Well, I hope this was educationally uneducational. What would happen if the Earth got covered in nothing but clouds? The 100% clouds. Well, that's what would happen. Oh, boy. It would just become that. But in the same standpoint, if a alien civilization came along with a gigantic laser. They would just need to zap it one time and we would all have suntans. Or be sunburned. Have one of them New Jersey suntans. So, until the next one, I hope y'all stay safe out there. So, till next one.